Chief Delos, growing up his father with his guy, the guy Shobe, that guy too. And I'm working in America right now 27 years, the same year in Shobe. So today I'm going to give you a lecture about theme, which is, you know, popular dance, basic everything, as much as I can, sharing my knowledge, my experience, and the coaches who did work for me or still working together with me to share our mistakes or good things happening. You know, start some tips, give you tips, hopefully might help you for your health. I would be honored to help either of you, even one person in this room. This is the goal of my lecture. I've been coaching almost 40 years of gymnastics, almost. So, a lot of experience from the level preschool, I have a business myself, to 8th level. I've been a coach in Ludmilla, and then world champion in 1989, Stuttgart. So, huge experience up there, here, working in the national team of USSA. Coming back to coming to America, start from red classes in level 2 and 3. That was fun. It was wonderful. Absolutely enjoyed every day of that. So today I tried to put as much as I could and sharing with you knowledge and experience being what can we do in the team is a problem for the ACES event as a technically or physically. It's not very hard. You actually, you know, even in elite skills, they are two skills which has been developed by the age 9, 10 years old, could be done by level 7, 8 when they do it by getting really out on the floor, they can do front tucks on the floor, level 5 doing front tucks already. When they can do random by getting front tuck, that is a big skills right there in the level 2, 5. We used to have a level 6 routine, Siterios, if you remember. Now you can see level 5 routine. You have front cable, elite skill, with the bonus there. So it's actually, the skills could develop, elite skills could be developed by each 10. Pretty much on the floor, not a problem. The kids learning these skills outside. Siterios, Siterios, leaving on the job, you know how. You know. So, the hardest part of the deal is what? Scary. That's the fear. Fears to go on that for ages. I've been an elite gymnast myself, and I do remember the feeling of scare. Very scared. The feeling after you fall and you hit your thigh a couple times, that is pain. If you miss the beam and go on your head, concussion, it can stop with you forever. Is everybody agree with me at home? That is, skills is easy. Beam is scary. So I'm going to stop and I'm going to use my lecture with some talking and some videos from my gym to share with you what we do, how we do, and give you tips. Hopefully it will help you to the kids, if you have a problem, deal with those problems and help the kids. Number one, I will go. Be patient. Consistently take time. For young coaches, any skill is taken about, in my experience, a 1 year to be consistent. To as much as you want to go fast, and as much as this girl showed today against Ludmilla, and I'm showing all this week long, it can happen when she will last for it on one again. Nothing wrong with that. Don't panic. This is my advice to you. It's happened. It will take time to go back to do to Bagesper, to go back to Spire. So, to our team coaches and to coaches I've been working, I always, when I see those tears from my coaches on the eyes, tears, like what happened? She did it before. consistently work for a year. That will bring you skill. So don't worry, don't feel bad. Stay, believe in yourself as a coach. You fight. Next tip. Simplify each skill. And I'm going to show you a video of how I'm doing. And I guess probably moving to different country and do not, you know, move to America and do not speak any English or anything, and it probably give me that idea, because I could not pronounce backwards or backwards or something. It was so hard to me to say so. So I have to simplify my language to kids actually understand. Later, 20 years later, I actually understand. I create something different that young 5, 7, 8 years old kids understand me better than perfectly speak coach is the great language. Backhandspring is a scary skill just to think about. Backhandspring on the beam or back walkable on the beam to 6 years old child. It's like a monster, you know, skill. So I simplify skill, and I'm going to show you a video. For example, back walker roll. I will split on the parts as bridge, kick to head step, step up. So I would never call back walker roll back walker. Like I said, because of my language in the beginning. But bridge, kick head step, step up. Or for example, the kids. I would name you kids. Jump to head step, step up. Simplify what I found later. I randomly had any mental class. Because jump to head step is simply for them to understand. Oh, I can jump to head step. And I can do step up. But to do the kids, that might be different. And it's not 100% answer, but try. So I will show you how I do that. I have to close. How do I close that? Give me a chance. I'm not great on the computers. And this is the video I've been making probably 7 years ago. Whoops, sorry, this is the Don't worry. Right now, one of the kids in UCLA did compete on the beam this year. Okay. They're in college, she has a twin sister, so those two twin sisters, that's my kids from age of 1.5 years old. You can hear it, yes? Thank you. sweep, handstand, step out. That's when you give it that clip in the kid's brain. Jump, you can say handstand, stick it. And that command over and over will save you the out of, stay right out of trouble, yes. Change the mind and complication. There is another skill, Siberian Majestic, we can do that. So what I'm saying, lunge, kick, jump. So give the energy to go, connect it to the knee. Jump, stick it. You can pound your own language, of course. It's never repeatable, but it does very help to do so. So now she's good, she also can be this aerially out. And what I'm saying, lunge, jump and jump. You can say that. Jump is simple. You can jump. Anybody can jump. So when you say simplified language, somehow it's work for our. This is the great skill for the beginners. Many fast. If you don't have that juice, you know, how to go. But again, you can go 10 of them, you know. That would be great skill for your drill in the future. Now I'm doing 10, with middle kids, you do 10 of them in a row. In a small group, in the high group, on the middle, as a fun part. So we go to the next team. Any question about this? Any question about your understand what I'm doing with it? That's probably, I don't have much voice left. That's probably why. But probably that's what it is. So we got this, we got that. We go see. Very simply, very easy, but a lot of mistakes are kids that's. They don't see the beat. They do not see the beat at all. And as much as you think, yes, they do. No, they don't. And even by level 10, when I asked, did you see the beat when you were a guest? Because I myself as a coach, I said, they don't. Don't be like you do. Did you see anything when you do it? Because the layout, No, I don't. Honey, I mean, it's amazing. It's amazing, you're so God gifted. You close the eyes and you do it back here and they are there. And that's hard. So from the level 1, 2, 3, whatever you coach is starting, or great classes coaches, when you come back and you do your handstands for them, tell the coaches, please pay attention, come and see the basically, even today, in my gym, as much as I ask him, as much as we do it, I consistently ask, did you, when I see something strange, I'm asking, did you see the beam? Did you look at your hands? No, I didn't. Well, then we have a problem. Anyway, that is the tip for you. Hopefully that will help you. Then we go to the next. We are talking about having, yes? My advice on that, best spot. Don't feel bad as a coach about it. It's happy. Feel proud to help your gyms. There is nothing wrong, it's happy. Those stuff. Back to sparring. I have, like, those twins were in the UCLA right now competing on a game. You wouldn't believe, but against the layout level 9. I was staying on competition. They was nervous. It was beautiful, my kids were the out. But somehow, they need me beside this beam. Do I feel stupid? Yes. Yes. Beautiful girls, you know. round national champion level 9. I stayed for the game against Ludmilla. But unfortunately, they don't need it right now, coach. I was patient. Did I feel bad as a coach? I didn't want to. Did people ask you why you do this? I said, they're scared. They're afraid. When they walk, they wasn't knowledgeable enough what to do. So when they were schooling, I was helping them to stay warm or felt safe. It works on again. That is the one of them. I have a gymnast who achieved Michigan full scholarship university, level 10, senior year. She is doing 80 vacancies, but I have to start for the practice. I have to touch her. Only competition, I get 9, 7, 9, 8 routine easy. I don't even need to go there anymore. But in it, she was fine. Full focus, that adrenaline, but every practice, and specifically me, have to spot. I have another coach work on it, none. Not Coach Galina. Ludmilla, she will go through the voltage. Ludmilla, come over here. Can I do it? So, take a break from this skill. I do have a lot of kids, well, I did have put a lot, but few of them came from other gyms. This mental block. That's why they came to my gym to ask him for help. Help. The kids couldn't go against the reality. Stories was very simple. Miss the beam, concussion. Miss the beam, broken arm. Miss beam, knee, whatever is that. Kids not quiet. Mental block. When I got it, I took a break. And the cancer is, I'm not sure how long, but a month or two or three. He did not do that skill at all. Zero. You can go on the floor, you can go on the trampoline playing with that, but I did not go to, I truly believe if your memory, the muscle memory, gave you time to heal it, forget about the fall, don't repeat it. I truly believe in a 3 to 5 months, she can easily produce that skill again. It's not a problem. And the same thing I'm doing on the bars from Townsend, mental block. I leave that skill for a while. Usually, it depends, I would say 4 weeks. Approximately, in my knowledge, in 4 weeks, you might start with prevention. I do know crazy parents. I do know some crazy coaches. I understand. Are you dealing with that? That's good luck right there. Adjustment. What I mean by adjustment skill, I found it also when they have problem to get to my screen. So you change it, beginning. You change start position. And the girl, again, from Michigan, couldn't start my screen. So I'm changing a position with arms behind. You can change my side, and it does one. Many, many times, many examples I can give it to you. Change that position, you'll help. Change, before was a left leg in the front, now you can go right leg in the front. That will help you somehow unblock that bad brain memory. You can do some new dance. You can see the kids, you know, before she was doing like this, now you do different. You can start one leg and then back carefully. That is the options you can play with. You can create it, it does work a lot. You really, you know, simply for me, my kids bring this up, starting back. It's very simple to start, go back on the game. I really believe that I have a lecture on Friday. It's very hard sometimes to coordinate our brain to put together. Swing back to squat, to my kids bring to go, and to still be out or double back. It's too much of information. They said the human brain can take 2 skills in a time, 2 things produced. That's what human brain. So when the child overwhelmed with the all the stuff, you afraid, Mr. D, you need to double back, you're afraid.
spray planting is here for them. Plus, we need a windows, arms, and hope for it. Is anybody of you have a mental block ever?
You did?
You understand? Yes, what we do. That's not a job. It's not like they make this on purpose. That is I feel bad to these kids. And I do feel bad to the coaches, because how do you deal with this? It drives you crazy. So it's happy. This is my suggestion. Fine. Break from the skill. If you try everything and nothing, just take a break. And what's good to say this child, the boy take 1 month off. So the child brain starts healing. Let him be stress free and don't stress out. Then he'll heal. I'm pretty much sure he will come back and she'll be better than ever. Even if it's happening right before competition. Even though, don't do it for Judy. She will be fine. She will. And again, change the stars exam in the beginning. I even have some kids here to do back yesterday. Fit to yesterday, jump and go back yesterday. It's help. I did have a kid who couldn't go back yesterday. Normally, so we were gave them back yesterday. And they were perfectly fine. We were talking about shop. Switch, we gave them back yesterday. We out. Give you up to 11 seconds, or 1 or 2, something like that, and you won't cover it. So this is my suggestions to you. Then you go to this. Speak up during the skills quarantine. You already little bit so watching how I did work. I showed you my other coach. If you see follows us, he's from gymnastics. We do have a national champion on the gym this year. So, I'm sure you as a coach who work, my assistant coach, it's probably 5 to 6 minutes video, including dance and tumbling. So, enjoy the show. See if you, it will come to you. If you go fast, don't stop. Not everybody perfect right there. That's impossible to make them all perfect. But coach consistently live there with the boys all the time. You have million options there, that's not necessarily best choices. I'm just showing the voice of the coach, make them move fast, have a more courage, forget about fears or something, or headache they have. Thank you.
jobs also is option to you. I personally myself like dancing the jumps in the rope. That's helped very much develop the foot splits for the compulsory program in Dubai. For optional, I do dance with the jumps. I go to chair camps and I do dance with the jumps. He's the best gymnast in the job program. Ludmilla retired. That's so hard. So, but as you see, speed of the format, they do different goals, make some kind of fun. We're going to talk about that. They have option to switch loop and do some kind of different goals after switching. That will bring some more fun on the beam, which is develop again. Less problems, mentally problems later. And love. This is my favorite part, coach, said here. If I said I sympathize as a beginner against that job, she's been counting for part all together as a team. You can hear her better, like you are.